she was wearing that bracelet. The perfume was not with her, but as she enters, everybody was like looking at her and escorts her to the first chair, and there the note was written, mother. So she was feeling so much emotional about the things. When the marriage process completed and Teddy came to her and was about to introduce his wife to Mrs. Thompson, Mrs. Thompson stopped him and said, I've seen many persons in my life, but nobody was like Teddy. He made me explain that I have to feel for the others first, for I have to be a mother first before being a teacher, so that if I understand the condition of what others person is and why he is like that, so that makes me feel grateful about that particular person or being of that particular person. And then when I feel grateful about that person, it changes not only that person's life but my life also. So I'm very thankful to Teddy. So I hope this story inspires you and you also feel grateful for other people. So the activity is right. Feel grateful and say thank you to the person who gives service to you or some way or the other help you. So you say thank you and you say why you are thankful. By saying why, you are actually making them feel grateful and they sincerely accept your gratitude towards them. So enjoy your day. If you have done that gratitude experiment which I told you before to write about the person who has influenced you a lot in your family or friends, and write about the things you are grateful to that person or experience with him or anything like that, and read, call him and read it to him or her and see how do you feel, how happy do you feel. So if you have not done yet, do it today, do it with more person and feel the happiness. It is indescribable. So we can do our two activities together. That is, first one is of the magic bill and second of magic dust. For magic bill, take out the bills unpaid and write upon it thank you for the money, and on the paid you'll write thank you being paid, and see the bill once and feel gratitude for it or feel grateful for the persons involved in it and spread the magic dust upon it. So for example, take telephone bill or electricity bill. So you are feeling, by seeing that bill, you are feeling grateful for the service you have been taken, and secondly for the persons involved, like the MSCB person, the corporate person, the government, etc. You are somewhere down the line giving or giving them positive energy. So I hope that comes to you in greater folds. Happiness is infectious. When you make others happy, indirectly you are gonna be happy. Don't forget to hold your gratitude stone. Recall whole of your day. Whatever good things happen with you, remember the best one out of them and feel grateful about them and say thank you, thank you, thank you. It's like smile a while, and while you smile, others will smile, and there will be miles and miles of smile. So be happy, be grateful, and keep smiling.